Hi YouTube, my name is Brianna. This is my first video ever, so I'm sorry if it sucks. I decided that I'm gonna start my channel off with a gameplay video for a game called Heart of Darkness. It's for PlayStation 1, and I believe the game was made in 1998. I've played it before when I was a kid, and from what I remember, the game is really freaking frustrating. So I guess today we're gonna find out if the game is really hard, or maybe I just sucked at games as a child. So with that being said, I hope you do enjoy my video, and let's get into it. Here we go. I just ate some hot Cheetos because I was starving. I had to do that intro like 50 times because I kept messing it up, so worked up an appetite. Okay then. So far, storyline is you're a little redhead kid and your dog is taken by an eclipse. But the eclipse is the darkness, so. Oh no, oh no. Ah! Wow. Already. What do I do? Oh, oh. Okay, this is going great. Nope, nope, nope. Don't eat me. How do you aim? Oh, okay. I got it. One step closer. Oh, I was about to say I know you. Oh, damn it. This is horrible. Wow. Oh my God. Okay. Ooh, look at that. How do you run? That's jumping and running. Oh no, 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 no. Get off me. No. Does he eat me too or no? Nope. Come on. Come on. Back and forth. Bow, bow, bow. Where are you running to? Come on. Dude, come on. Is there an easy mode? Come on. Okay, this one. Ah. Oh. Nope. Where'd he go? Oh, oh. Came back for more. Uh-oh. Come on. Ooh, dead. There's gotta be, let me see. To aim. Is there like, it's like you have to use the D-pad and like press the right and up arrow at the same time to like aim diagonally, and it's super difficult. Now what do I do? Do I keep going? Oh wait, I think oh hell no. Fuck that shit. Nope. Run, oh no. I think this is one of those games where you only unlock easy mode if you die enough, and I feel like I qualify. I can't remember though. I could have just totally made that up in my head. Come on. If you have high blood pressure, don't play this game. This game will kill you. I just want to, like, continue. I want to get to the next part of the game. I hope you get a stronger weapon, like, later. I feel like I'm way too freaking close. Okay. Here's this part again. See, and they're coming from like left and right. Oh man. You gotta watch out for those fat things, because those things will swallow you whole. They don't have time for that. They're like, fuck ripping you apart. Oh, I think I did it. If something eats me, I might cry. Oh no. Ooh, that's what you get. Nope, 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 no. You can stay your ass back. Look at these things. Nope. Oh, 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 oh. If I'm not getting eaten, I'm just falling off of cliffs. Here we go again. Oh, 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 nope. Jump, jump, jump. Oh, look, that was a good idea. I didn't even mean to go backwards. I don't know what to do. Oh, maybe I gotta kill these things. It's like, I have kind of like trust issues. Like, I don't want to go up there. I'm like scared of these bones. What is this? There's a green hole with nowhere to go. So basically, the only thing you can do is go up. And then this dude, oh, got him. Come on. I guess they can't come down either. Okay, now we can climb up. So far, so good. Oh, oh, oh. They're looking hungry. Run! Oh, shit. This time I will run faster than that. Nope. Oh, I ran. I didn't mean to. Keep going. Almost there. Now run. Fucking run. Woo! Ooh, the light. The light kills the darkness. You kill that lizard too? Oh, they took my gun. Alright. Oh. Just one more way for me to die over and over again. I imagine that if somebody has played this game the first time, the second time would be a lot better. Ooh, we're making it up. What do I do? I die. That's what I do. I just die. Maybe I don't jump over there. Maybe I need to climb up that, like, spine-looking thing. You definitely don't walk off the edge. So, whoops. Damn it, I don't know what to do. I'm so confused. Whoa, ooh, that was lucky. I could have died again, but I did not. So now I know, don't jump off. I feel like it has to, like, I mean, there's gotta be somewhere you go. Oh, that was lucky. Who would have thought to just jump up and down? You literally would have had to try everything just to get to that point. Crazy stuff. Now I'm in the mouth. I feel like that would have probably killed me too, if I would have just waited there. See, I almost fell. Then I would have had to probably start all over again. This is the longest I've gone without dying so far. Ooh. Am I controlling myself or? Nope. It's just a video now. Skip it. Whoa, I'm in a totally different looking place now. We're in a jungle. Ooh. I remember this part from when I played it when I was a kid. This part. I somehow feel like this part is not as irritating as the beginning, though. But we'll see. Nope. Don't eat me. Oh. Thought that flytrap thing was gonna eat me, but instead the Loch Ness monster did. No! No, no, no! Okay, so you cannot touch the water. Now, I think that thing was eating one of those glowy green lights, so we have to wait for it. Eat it! Eat it! Yeah! Okay. We got this. Boom. No! Oh my god. Where are you gonna start me? All the way at the beginning. I already know it. Yup! No, I totally did not mean to do that. Damn it. Wow. This game probably isn't very long, but you just die so many times and have to repeat the same part over and over and over again that the game probably feels like it takes like 10 hours to complete it. No. You know, I have a feeling about this next time. I know I'm gonna get it. Watch. I'm gonna get it for sure. I meant the time after this one. You know? Yeah, this time, right now. Did I say this time? I meant, like, the time after this. Come on, get it together. Fuck! Here we go. Oh, I got it. Dang, how many tries was that? Like 30? I don't know. But you can, wait, what do I do? There's like nowhere to go but the water. Oh shit, oh no, no. Do you hide? Run, 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 Andy. Woo! Oh, he's gonna get me, he's gonna get me! Damn it! He just like broke my back! Oh my god! This game is very, very graphic. Oh no! I should have just kept going. You can only like slowly walk. Even though I don't know why he's tiptoeing like that because, either way, your shoes are gonna get wet, dude. May as well just suck it up and run. Cause otherwise, these weird demon bird things are gonna eat ya. Gonna eat ya real good. Okay, go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. You got this, dude. What the hell? I was hidden. I hope you guys saw that. And then they start you all the freaking way back here. Life isn't fair. Yeah, take that, you bitch. I don't know why I said that. I didn't even do anything special, so. Like, I didn't even do anything to them. It's just. Ooh, yeah. No, take that. Take the light. That's so lame. I want a gun. I don't want to, like, have to depend on, like, beams of light coming out of the sky. Whatever. Whoa! Nope. Not going there. Nope. Let me just... Does he go... Okay. It's like really weird how he runs. He like kind of skips. He doesn't like run normal. Or maybe I'm just not running right. I don't know. Oh, I wasn't running right. Okay. I was pressing right and X instead of right and square. I think I waited too long. Whoops. No. I just want to make it through like one part of this game where I don't die one time. What the hell am I supposed to do? Okay, I think I know how you do it. I think you have to wait for that second one to eat the glowing green ball thing. And then you get a swing over. I don't know if you have to wait for the third one. I don't know. We'll see if I die again. Oh my god. This is so stupid. I just want to go to the next part. Come here, kitty kitty. You're nice. Okay, I gotta play this now. I gotta win. My goal was to only play through disc one, because I thought disc one wouldn't take that long. Nope. Whoa!
I'm a boss ass bitch, 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 bitch. I'm a boss ass bitch, bitch, bitch.
By some freaking miracle, I made it past that part. Whoa, kitty. Stay away from everything. She's trying to mess me up. Okay. Push. Push! There we go. Skipping that cutscene. Oh, great. Okay, so we gotta wiggle back and forth. Ooh! That was a close one. You just know he probably would have got ate up. This kid is always getting eaten by something. What do I do? Not climb these trees, apparently. Oh, nope, I do. I must have to climb them all the way up. Uh-oh. Oh, I hooked them up. We just met the amigo. I don't know why the heck they're called that. It's kind of different. Then he dropped me in the ocean. I hope you don't, like, drown or anything in this game. That's going to be kind of hard. What is this? Ooh, I think I just got powers. Sweet. I definitely remember this part being very difficult. Because you have to like swim against the current. Super stupid. Like really hard. Guess that means I can't go back that way. See, that's what I'm talking about. It's about damn time I got some powers. Ooh. There's some piranhas in there. This is getting pretty interesting, I would say. Whew! I was a little scared there was like something in there. Seems like anytime I go to the next screen a little too fast, something eats me. We're getting there. Oh, can't get tangled up in those. Wait, hold up. Hold up. Okay, go, 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 go. Ah, barely freaking made it. Ooh. This is the longest I've ever gone without, like, dying first. I'm excited. Maybe this part's easier than all the other ones. Right as I said that, it looks like it just got a lot harder. Oh, nope. Ooh, look at it. Ooh. We're getting places. It looks like I'm in an intestine. Okay, go. Gotta try not to get sucked up into anything. Whoa! No! And then I do. Woo! There we go. Getting pretty good. Oh, I feel like I'm like pushing it with these things. Like, one of these times it's gonna get me. I'm telling you. Oh God. Oh God. What do I do? Where do I go? No! Fuck. Okay, so this one's like pushing me forward, and then this one's sucking me in. Okay, this part is like really getting me. I can't get it. I keep getting sucked in. What in the world? Go up. Okay. So we made it past that one. I don't know if this is sucking or blowing. Oh, it's sucking! No!
No!
Well, guys, I think I'm gonna end this video here. This game is definitely difficult, but that could just be me. But I hope you enjoyed my first video, and if you did, just like it and subscribe, and hopefully I'll upload a new video soon. So thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll see you again next time. Bye!